A follow-up now to a story that we brought you yesterday about some missing and mangled Mother's Day flowers. These ones at this downtown Toronto florist, well, they look pretty good. However, a number of City News viewers wrote into us complaining that they tried to order some Mother's Day flowers through that popular online website, Bloomex. However, they either didn't arrive or they showed up much different than advertised.
I just wanted to do something really nice for her. I'm away at school, actually, so kind of thought it was a really nice thing to do, but guess not.
Amy Bambury thought she was sending fanciful flowers to her mom for Mother's Day. She went online and ordered this $75 bouquet through Bloomex. Instead, her mom got this.
They're not even healthy, they're dead, and it was just awful.
Since our story first aired, a number of City News viewers have wrote in, complaining of late or missing deliveries, busted bouquets, and no help from Bloomex's customer service line.
When my mom's part, my mom didn't get the flowers. And we waited for like 9 a.m. till like 7 p.m. at night.
Another viewer said she ordered this, a massive bouquet of roses and a vase of irises. Instead of 100 roses, Melissa Bursey's grandma only got 22. The irises never arrived. Others say they're still waiting.
She had arranged for something to be delivered to her, but she never received it and still has not, and it's the 15th.
In a statement, Bloomex says they've received more than 28,000 Mother's Day orders, 9,000 in Toronto alone, adding, quote, "We enjoy an almost 98% success rate, but this still unfortunately, and despite best efforts, means several hundred unhappy clients across Canada due to sheer volume and a variety of circumstances. Our customer service agents are working diligently to satisfy those clients." The company currently has a B rating on the Better Business Bureau's website, with 145 negative reviews. Bloomex did not answer our questions about online-to-doorstep discrepancies, but said it is working to refund or offer a credit to those who were unsatisfied.
She was just upset. Like, she's like, okay, well, these are dead. Like, I can't. Like, we put them in the water, but they're still just as dead.
Bambury says Bloomex did offer her a discount or to resend the flowers, but she's now permanently put off by these putrid posies.
Like, you expect more from a professional company where they're supposed to be, like, big in Canada, but I don't know.
To see the full statement from Bloomex, you can go to our website, citynews.ca. Now, this story came to us from a City News viewer. If you see news in the making, you can touch with us either by phone, email, or through our website. Amanda Ferguson, City News.